testing a bunch of weird effects with this one.